Dad, I need help.
What's up?
I forgot to take the meat out.
Nah, you're on your own.
What?
Hey, sweetie.
Mommy, I forgot to take the meat out.
Grab me the belt.
Did you say pillow?
No, the belt.
Here.
Now turn around.
What do you want?
Mom told me to tell you to wash the dishes.
What? I washed them yesterday. Mom, do I really have to wash the dishes?
No, I told your little brother to do it.
Are you serious? Why'd you lie?
I just wanted to see if I can get you to do it.
Oh, I swear the things you do annoy me.
Like what?
You always leave my door open. You always take my stuff or eat my food. And you always snitch and blame me for everything.
I didn't snitch about you sneaking out last night.
You did what now?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, how long until I can get a haircut? About like 2 hours from now. Okay, cool. The next day. Hey man, how long until I can get a haircut?
Hey, it's you again. Maybe like an hour and a half.
Sounds good, thanks.
The next day.
Hey, I'm back. How long until I can get a haircut?
Hey, I'd say 30 minutes.
Okay, perfect. Hey, Steve, have you ever seen that guy get a haircut?
Not that I'm aware of. Do you mind taking a break and follow him to see where he goes every time he says that?
Okay, yeah, good idea.
15 minutes later.
Hey, I'm back. Hey, did you see where he kept going?
Your house.
Oh, great heavens!
All this time, she was standing there. She never took her eyes off me. Hot about the pizza, about the pizza, about the pizza. Hot about the pizza, about the pizza, about the pizza. Hot about the pizza, about the pizza.
Yo, what is your problem? Tell me what's the problem.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I totally forgot about this exam. I didn't study at all.
I know, me either.
I'm gonna fail. My parents are gonna totally kill me.
Right? I just hope I pass.
Hey, class, you may turn your test papers over and start your tests now.
I'm done.
Oh, great heavens!
That liar.
Oh, I need to use the bathroom, but the men's is full.
Hey, the woman's bathroom is empty. I can let you in there under one condition.
Yes, please, anything.
Do not press any of the buttons in there.
Okay, don't press any buttons. Got it. Thank you.
Let's see what this button does.
Beep.
Whoa. Let's see what this one does.
Beep.
Oh, okay. What about the last one?
Beep. Where am I? And what happened?
You're in the hospital and you were in the girl's bathroom and pressed the auto tampon remover button.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, someone is calling Dad's phone.
Who?
Sneaky Link.
What? Let me see. Hello?
Hi, is Mark there?
No, he's not. Who is this?
This is Rebecca, his girlfriend.
This is his wife speaking.
That's a damn lie. We've been dating for a year and a half.
What? We've been married for 7 years.
You better be joking.
You tell Mark I'm not helping him pay for the house monthly anymore. And I'm removing him from my Netflix account. Oh, and that Louis bag he wanted for some reason, I want that back.
Got you. I just pranked you. I'm actually his sister. I'll tell Mark you called.
Dad is your brother?
Shh. Bye.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I have some money for a Coke?
Yeah, sure. Here's
$400. Whoa, Dad, it's only $2.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Dang, the price really went down.
Dad, I'm talking about Coca-Cola.
Oh.
Baby, I think I'm pregnant.
I'm gonna have a little brother or sister?
Honey, are you for real?
Yeah.
Later that night.
What up, homie? Did you want to talk about something?
My wife's pregnant.
What? Wow, congrats.
I just don't understand. I can't remember us not using protection even once.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, here's another explanation. Once a man went to a forest and all he had was an umbrella. Then suddenly, a tiger approached him and he opened up the umbrella at the tiger. To his surprise, he heard a gunshot and found the tiger dead.
But that's impossible. Someone else must have shot the tiger.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Hey, son, how was school?
It was great. We had a test in history, and I know I nailed it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How was math?
Math? Oh, math was great. We just had to solve a problem in front of the class.
Really? What was yours?
Mine was 280 minus 4 divided by 4.
That's cool. And how many dubs did you get on Fortnite at your friend Chris's house?
Oh, we got like 5 dubs. how do you know that?
Moms know everything.
I'll go to my room.
Wait. You know the deal.
Here.
Now turn around.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, remember to never take off those headphones.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
Hey, loser. You look so ugly wearing those headphones.
Hey, leave them alone. Don't listen to them. They're idiots. Thank you. Don't worry, I got you. But why do you wear those all the time? Well, my dad told me to never take them off. Oh, okay.
Hey, class, we're taking a pop quiz. Hey, no cheating. Take those headphones off.
He can't hear you.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out.
So tell me, why'd you start drinking?
Okay, well, it all started when I got married.
Okay.
I married a girl that had a daughter, so then I had a stepdaughter.
Okay.
So my dad ended up marrying my stepdaughter.
What?
So now my stepdaughter is also my stepmother.
Oh.
Then we had a kid. So now my son is my dad's brother-in-law.
Hold on, what?
So he's the half-brother of my stepdaughter, who's also his wife.
I'm confused.
So that means my wife is my step-grandma.
Huh?
Because she's my stepmother's mother. Hold on, it gets better. So now I'm my wife's grandson and grandfather at the same time.
Oh, great heavens!
I need a drink.
Hey, yeah, I'm talking to you. I'm tired of you thinking you can walk around doing whatever you want at my school. I run this school. Today's the day I finish you, and you want to know how? Because I brought my older brothers with me this time. You're scared now, huh?
Oh, great heavens!
No, please.
Ready? Happy birthday.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Jesus. You know I had to choose the best option.
Hello, my son. What is it that you need?
Can you give me some advice?
Yes. Next time, take the $100 million.
Oh, great heavens!
What the? Is that me? 50% off? Same day shipping? Order now. Let's see what would happen.
Hey, sweetie.
Yeah?
Get ready. We're going to Disneyland.
Really? Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, doctor, I'm here for my appointment.
Did we have an appointment today?
Yeah, you told me to come in to do surgery.
Oh, okay. Please lay down for me, sir.
Okay.
Wow. Is everything okay, doc?
Yeah, just give me one second.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, you have 5 minutes to turn in your test.
7 minutes later.
Here you go.
You can't turn this in. It was due 2 minutes ago.
You won't let me turn it in if I'm 2 minutes late? Whatever. Wait, do you know my name?
No, why?
Hey, you can't do that.
Can't do anything about it now.
Hubby, I'm tired.
Aw, you tired? Wanna take a nap on my chest?
Yes, please.
Here, you can use my chest as a pillow to rest your cute face.
You are so sweet, cotton swab.
You are sweeter, sugar booger.
Can you give me head rubs?
Here you go.
Can you tell me you love me to make me feel better?
I love you, hubbly bubbly.
I love you more.
No, I love you more.
Mwah! Hubby, I'm hungry.
Are you hungry? I can feed you some nice Skittles and some cake. Would that make you feel better?
That would make my stomach feel like a unicorn dancing on a rainbow with sparkles for eyes.
When I feed you this, you can't eat no more. Your stomach's going to hurt really bad. I'll give you tummy rubs.
Thank you, baby.
No problem, Sprinkle Tinkle.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I have like 10 crown wins on Fortnite right now.
No way!
Yeah.
I have like 45 crown wins.
Whoa, that's awesome. Shut up. Who asked?
I'm about to end this guy's whole career. Your parents didn't ask for you, but here we are.
Oh, great heavens!
Babe, do you want to go to the gym with me?
Why, do you think I'm fat?
No, I didn't mean that. Never mind, you don't have to go.
Why, do you think I'm lazy?
No, it's okay, just calm down.
Why, do you think I'm crazy?
No, that's not what I meant to say.
Oh, so now I'm a liar.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What?
Say I'm a man after everything I say.
Why?
Just do it.
Fine.
You broke up with Mom.
I'm a man.
You decided to get drunk.
I'm a man.
You went to a bar.
I'm a man.
You found a hot girl there.
I'm a man.
You invited her back to your house and she said yes.
I'm a man.
You both went upstairs.
I'm a man.
You slept together.
I'm a man.
You woke up in the morning.
I'm a man.
You realize she's still there.
I'm a man.
She turns around and say,
I'm a man.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello. Where's my table? Hurry up.
Oh, what's the name on your reservation?
I don't need a reservation. I know the owner.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but we can't seat you unless you have a reservation.
Are you serious? You're such a useless waiter. Just let me in.
I'm sorry to tell you, but unfortunately, you have to wait 2 hours or make a reservation for next time.
You're gonna regret this. I'm gonna show you that I know the owner.
Hello?
Hey, sweetie. I need you to call the owner right now.
Okay.
Hello?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, whoever answers this question first gets candy. 148 minus 10 divided by 2 equals...
Miss Johnson!
What's wrong?
There's a fire! What do we do? We gotta go!
I'm gone.
Did he just run?
Peace out.
He can teleport?
Let's go into the fire.
But why though?
You're on your own.
Oh, great heavens!
Man, it's so hot.
Bro, quit complaining.
Yeah, let's get this dub.
Oh, I can't play with this heat.
Is your AC not working?
I don't know. I'm gonna go mess with the thermostat.
The thermostat?
Bro, trust me, don't do it.
At this point, I don't care.
No. Can we get a rip in the chat?
Beep, beep, beep. That should be good.
Hey, son. You know what happens when you mess with the AC.
Hello, why are you eating in my class?
Because I'm hungry.
Give me the chips.
You can have a chip if you say please.
I said, give me the chips.
Why are you desperate for a chip? Your wife forgot to pack chips in your lunchbox?
Okay, would you like detention?
Yeah, that would make my day, to be in a room with the best teacher ever.
This attitude will not get you anywhere in life.
Well, got me your mom, so it can't be that bad.
Oh, great heavens!
Read people's minds. Let's see what my sister's thinking.
You thought I was doing you?
Okay, never mind. Let's see what my dad's thinking.
What did the egg say to the house party? I'm lit.
He really thinks he's funny, but he's not. Let's see what my mom is thinking.
Sleeping with a neighbor 11 years ago was the best mistake I've ever did. Okay, how am I gonna tell my husband?
Hold up, I'm 11.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I withdraw $10?
Oh, I'm sorry, sir, but we don't do transactions below $100.
What? Why not?
Sir, these are the rules. Please don't waste my time. There's people behind you.
Well then, can I take all my money out?
Yes, if there's over $100.
Well, how much do I have?
Let me check. You have $5,000.
Okay, cool. I'll take all that out, please.
Oh, okay. Give me one moment. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Actually, yeah.
What will that be?
Can I please deposit $4,990?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Hey, sweetie, how was school?
Good.
Oh, really? How's your math class going?
I think I got an A right now.
Well, your teacher called saying that you're failing. So why'd you lie?
I'm sorry, Mommy.
Say sorry to this belt.
Oh, that didn't hurt.
Oh, really?
Who are you calling?
Hey, son.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, if I give you 2 dogs...
Okay.
And another 2 dogs...
Okay.
And another 2 dogs...
Yeah?
How many dogs would you have?
8.
No. Let's put it this way. If I give you 2 apples...
Okay.
And another 2 apples...
Okay.
And another 2 apples...
Yeah.
How much would you have?
6.
Correct. So let's try it again. If I give you 2 dogs...
Okay.
And another 2 dogs...
Okay.
And another 2 dogs...
Okay.
How much would you have?
8.
What? Where are you getting 8 from, dummy?
I'm about to make my teacher feel real dumb, because I already have 2 dogs at home.
Hey, I'm home. Ooh, I shouldn't have ate those beans.
Hey, honey, I have a surprise for dinner tonight. Put this blindfold on.
Okay, sure. What are we eating?
That's a surprise.
Fine.
Now have a seat.
Okay.
Hold on, honey. Don't peek.
I won't. Oh, my stomach. Oh, ooh, that one stinks. I shouldn't have ate those beans. Oh.
Okay, baby, I'm back. Did you peek?
I didn't peek.
Okay, you can look now.
Happy birthday!
Oh, great heavens!
You have one wish.
Only one?
Yes.
Okay, I wish that my parents disappeared for one day.
Done.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, do you sell extra large condoms?
Yeah, of course. It's in the family planning on aisle 4.
Great, thanks.
30 minutes later.
Hey, did you find the condoms?
Yes.
Well, is there something else I can help you with?
No, thanks. I'm just waiting to see who buys them.
Oh, great heavens!
I went to get some milk and I come back to my son like this. Please come back.
No, how did this happen?
By the look of the injuries he has, I think he was hit by a car.
What? How can that happen? You know what? It's because of that damn phone.
No, you're the one that hit me, Mom.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad. I was just wondering if you want to play catch with the... Hey, Dad. Do you want to toss the football with me? I got this.
Sorry, kiddo. I'm just really busy right now. I'd love to, but I'm just really busy.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom.
Yeah, sweetie?
Can we go to the store?
Yeah, sure, in a little bit. Why?
I really want that electric toothbrush that you have.
What? I don't have an electric toothbrush.
Yeah, you do. Every time Dad goes to work, I hear you use it for 2 hours straight, like saying how amazing it is.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional, damn it!
Hey, class, we're jumping right into today's lesson, which will be... Yes?
May I use the bathroom? I really gotta go.
No, unless you can say your ABCs.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Where's the P?
Running down my leg.
Oh, great heavens!
No! Who's gonna take care of our son when I'm getting milk?
Mommy, please don't leave me here with him!
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
You do?
Mom, I brought Dad's friend. Her name is Prostitute. She makes Dad feel better, so maybe she can make you feel better.
Your dad's finna die.
Oh, great heavens!
I can't believe you lost my $200.
I'm sorry, Mom.
Turn around.
Ah! Ah!
What happened? He lost our $200. What? My turn.
Ah! Ah!
A couple minutes later,
son walks in his room and he sees on top of his bed $200. Do you give it back?
Who's calling me? Oh, it's your principal.
Oh, no, is it because I skipped school one day? Or because I got in a fight? Or me cheating on a test? Or maybe because I kissed a girl in the bathroom? Maybe my bad grades? Or me cussing out the teacher?
They said school is canceled tomorrow.
Oh, thank goodness.
You okay, son?
Yeah. Yo, what's up, Dad?
Hey, kiddo, how was school?
It was alright. Can I go to my friend's house?
I don't know. Ask your mom.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
Can I go to my friend's house?
No.
Why?
Because I said so.
Are you serious?
When I was your age, I wasn't able to go to my friend's.
Not this again.
I'm your mother. I'm always right.
You're not always right.
This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, make sure you copy the study guide because we have a test tomorrow.
Oh, I'm gonna ace this test.
The next day.
I'm passing the test. I hope y'all copy the study guide.
I did.
Because none of those questions are on the test.
Huh?
The test is not multiple choice.
Are you serious?
I need 3 paragraphs for each answer.
What happens if I fail this test?
This test counts for 100% of your grade, so you'll fail.
Oh, great heavens!
Kids, come to the living room now.
What's up?
Yeah?
Hey, Dad!
One of you are gonna get a whooping for touching the thermostat. Whoever tells me who did it will get $5. So who was it?
I don't know.
It wasn't me.
They both messed with it, Dad.
What? You snitch!
Thanks, son. Here's $5. So who's getting a whooping first?
Oh, great heavens!
Whose phone is going off?
Oh, that's mine. Sorry.
Dang, okay, Uncle Fred. How do you have so many friends messaging you?
Well, because I'm a handsome young fella, that's why, nephew.
You're funny, Uncle.
And because I have the Wiz app.
Oh, what's that?
It's an app where you can make friends easily around the world.
Ooh, that sounds awesome. I think Mom has that too. I saw her messaging so many other people.
Oh, great heavens!
276 divided by 4 equals... What did I tell you about having phones in class? Give it to me, you'll get it after school. Thank you.
A couple minutes later.
Who's messaging you at this time?
My friends from the Wiz app.
The Wiz app?
Yeah, where you can make friends all over the world. You should get it, because you're probably lonely.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, I'm going to the store. You want something?
Yeah, can you grab me a snack?
Heck no. Go get a job. Hey, are you my son's friend? Do you want anything?
No, I'm your son, and I'll take a bag of chips. What's so funny?
You really thought I would buy you something? Got him!
I'm running away.
Good. Hey, son, do you want something from the store?
Are you dumb?
Oh, great heavens!
Of course I do. Get the usual. Jessica, what are you doing? I'm sorry, it's over. I'm with him now.
Yeah, loser.
No!
The next day.
Give me that.
No!
I took your girl, now I took your drink.
I was gonna end it.
You're such a crybaby. What do you mean by end it?
I poisoned my drink.
You poisoned your what?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, I have some exciting news. We're going on a field trip.
Let's go! No schoolwork!
At field trip.
Bro, there has to be some hotties here, you know what I'm saying? Bro, who are you looking at?
Okay, kids, let's go this way. Cowards.
What you say?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, what's 759 divided by 11? Yes?
May I use the bathroom?
Yes, hurry.
Oh, sh!
You're next.
Please don't shoot me.
You ready to die today?
No, what's that?
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, why do you make me come with you?
Because you've been on that game all day. Stop it while I'm taking that game from you.
Okay.
At checkout.
Oh, I forgot something. I'll be right back.
No, Mommy, don't go. Hurry, he's almost done.
Oh, great heavens!
I think we need to have a talk.
About what?
Yeah, about what?
Well, your mother said that y'all want to start dating. Is that true?
Well, the girls love me, Dad.
Hey, like father, like son.
Don't forget that we're 15 years old, Dad.
Yeah, you're right. Let's make a deal. Son, when you turn 16, you can start dating.
Yes, finally, I can retire from using the lotion all the time.
Yay, we turn 16 tomorrow.
Oh, and for you...
What?
You can start dating when you turn 30.
Oh, great heavens!
Man, it's been a long day at work.
What the?
Honey, shh. The boys are asleep. What's wrong?
Someone ate my cake and I'm about to find out who did it.
Honey, just wait until the morning when they're up.
The next day.
Hey, who ate my cake?
It wasn't me.
I think Big Bro did it.
Man, he's always lying, I swear.
I found these pads with icing on it in his room.
What?
The icing didn't taste good, Dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello? Oh, he did. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna talk to him right now. Bye. Hey, son.
Yeah?
Your teacher called saying you got in trouble today.
It wasn't my fault.
I'm so disappointed in you. look at me when I'm talking to you. You got some nerve to look at me like that.
I'm sorry, Dad.
How dare you talk back to me?
Oh, great heavens!
Watch that tone. Everybody, hands up, I'm back.
Did you not learn your lesson from last time?
That's why I waited for the Cry Kid, Anime Kid, and the Fortnite Kid to be absent on the same day.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you should be sorry.
No, I'm sorry that you forgot about them.
Who? Did you forget I can teleport?
Oh, great heavens!
I give up!
Dad, is that you? I thought you went to grab the milk.
Oh, school is so boring. I can't wait to get on later.
Hey, I overheard you saying you're getting on later. Do you play online?
Yeah, I have a whole squad. You want to join?
Heck yeah!
I'll introduce you to them after school.
After school.
What's up?
Where's the squad?
Right there.
They seem cool. Which one are you?
I'm the Rager. If we lose because of you, I'm breaking your controller.
Oh, great heavens!
You scared me. What's up, bro? What? Oh, do you like Rachel? Dang, I didn't know you liked anybody here. You should shoot your shot. Go.
Hi.
Hey, weirdo, why are you talking to me? No, please, no! Bro, what are you doing?
I'm shooting my shot.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, we'll be testing all day today.
What? Are you kidding me?
Yay! I'm excited!
Of course you are.
6 hours later.
Yes, finally. It's been a long day. Time to relax and play some games.
Wash the dishes. Clean your room. Do your laundry.
Son, take out the trash.
You can't do it?
No, I'm finna leave to get some milk.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey.
Yeah, what's up?
I think you're really pretty. Can I have your number?
Sorry, you're not my type.
Look, everybody, he just got turned down. Better luck next time, loser.
10 years later.
Sick car, bro.
Thanks.
It's a dream of mine to get in one. Is it cool if you let me?
Heck no.
Why?
You don't remember me? I'm Mr. Loser.
Oh, great heavens!
You know what would happen if I suddenly decided to stop going into work?
Hey, I would like to return these.
Yeah, of course. Do you have a receipt?
No, but they're brand new.
I'm sorry, sir. I really need your receipt.
I'm not kidding. They're still sealed. They're brand new.
Well, do you have the credit card that you used?
You know what? Never mind. I'll just keep them.
Jesus.
Sir, you could try client services on the 5th floor. Can I at least get a bag?
Sure. Here you go.
Thank you.
Daddy, thanks for letting me finally go on a date.
Of course, you're my baby girl.
And you.
Yes, sir.
Bring her back no later than 7:30 or else.
Yes, sir.
And remember, whatever you do to my daughter, I'll do to you.
Yes, sir.
Don't forget.
During the date.
My dad is so rich, but he never spends money on me.
Are you serious? I'd give you all my money in my bank account.
Aww.
729.
OMG, Dad. He gave me all of his money in his bank account.
What?
Yes, I did.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I need help with my homework.
Yeah, I got you.
I need to find the difference between hypothetically and realistically.
Well, son, go ask your mom if she would sleep with the mailman for $1 million.
Okay. She said yes.
Now go ask your sister the same question.
Okay. She said yes.
Okay, now go ask your brother the same question.
Okay. He said yes, too.
Well, hypothetically, we're sitting on $3 million. Realistically, we live with 3 whores.
You mean 4.
Why?
Cause I would too.
Oh, great heavens!